especially in the last drive. You know, you talk about, I think it was a six-play drive. They were mixing in some two-man and then going into a little bit of an invert, and he was just finding the right completion. Guys were separating, but it's one of those deals where offensive line was doing a great job protecting, especially against some elite rushers up front. And guys creating separation, and he's got to put it on the money. I thought the one play to Cooks on the right sideline when they were in a two-man, he hits him on an out route. You look at when he let that thing go before Skandrick could flip his eyes around. And then Brandon runs after the catch. We had Tyler Higbee. Gerald Everett makes a play, and then he finishes it off with the touchdown. So it was a great job. They dropped the safety down, and he put it up and down, and then Gerald ends up just kind of side right down the sidelines, not stepping out of bounds. And so many guys made plays today, Gary, but I thought Jared's poise and confidence and ability to respond after it wasn't always pretty, especially in some instances, is why you love him and why he's such a great quarterback, because of that even-keeled demeanor and disposition and that poise that we always talk about.